Hi YouTube, my name's Drew and you're watching Drew's Obsessions. Have you ever wondered what it would be like to scuba dive with a beard? Do you think there might be some complications involved using the respirator or the goggles? Well, today I'm going to be trying for my very first time scuba diving in the resort pool. So nothing extreme, but I've never done it before. So I'm going to test it out to see if there's any implications using the, again, the goggles or the respirator or any of the equipment, and see if it affects my beard in any way, and also to see how stylish it looks with my beard. So watch the next little while here and stay tuned for some new videos. So I just got back from my scuba lesson. It was pretty awesome. I wasn't very good because this is my first time, but in terms of whether or not you can do it with a beard, definitely the equipment doesn't impact you at all with the beard. Obviously, the respirator fits fine. It's a little bit hard on your jaw after a while, I noticed, because it's kind of, you're using muscles you don't usually use, but no problem there. The problem does arise though when you're using the mask, because if you have a mustache, it seemed to kind of break the seal and it didn't stick nicely to your face. I had to empty it out quite a bit because the water was filling up in my eyes, even though it was a pretty good quality mask. So something to keep in the back of your head if you're going to try this. You might want to shave off your mustache first. But other than that, it's a pretty beard-friendly sport. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button.